Sad news in college basketball locally. Former Davidson player, coach, and athletics director Terry Holland passed away. He was 80 years old. Holland played for the Wildcats in the 60s, then became head coach, then had a great run at Virginia before eventually returning to Davidson in that administrative role.